Hi everyone, my name is Sebastian and today I would like to show you how to add color changing last subscriber lists to OBS. Over 90% of streamers that have last subscriber list use template from Streamlabs. Today I will prove that making custom color changing last subscriber list can be as easy as using template. Let's start. Firstly, we need to set them off event list to custom CSS. CSS can be written in text box on Streamlabs or in text box in OBS browser source. Only second option gives possibility to make different appearance of list in different scenes, so I leave this text box empty. In OBS, we have to click plus and select browser source. I named it RGB subscriber lists. OK. Next we need to copy and paste URL to event list from Streamlabs to OBS. With height and FPS are not important now. Last text box is named CSS. I give you CSS in PDF file, link in the description. At the bottom are colors in HTML format. I set green, blue, red and back to green as example. You can set suitable colors for your scene. 0 and 100% keyframes should have this same color for smooth animation. You can also change the font. Default font is Arial, because it's installed on every computer. Paste the CSS, click OK. And now the list changing its colors. All previous videos on my channel are in Polish, but 1 month ago I read a few comments. They inspired me to record this video in English. Thanks for watching, here is subscribe button and here is how to add exceptional sub count in OBS.